Question number 11. A company uses Power Apps. You need to perform administrative tasks for the company. Which admin center should you use? On the left hand side, we got the admin centers. And on the right hand side, we got the answer area, which have requirement and admin center. For each requirement, we need to choose the correct admin center. So the first one is create user account for Power Apps. The correct admin center is Azure Active Directory. Then the second one is assign the environment maker role to a user. The correct answer is Power Apps Admin Center. Question number 12. A Power Apps developer has sufficient permission to create apps, connections, and flow. The developer does not have permission needed to access company data. You need to grant the developer access to company data for an app. Which predefined security role should you assign to the developer? Option A, Environment Maker. Option B, System Customizer. Option C, Microsoft Dataverse User. Option D, Delegate. The correct answer is Option D, Delegate. Question number 13. A company plans to implement Power Apps. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, building Power Apps app requires proficiency in JavaScript programming. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you must select one of the app templates to create an app. The correct answer is no. Question number 14. A large retail company implements Power Apps, Microsoft Flow, and the Microsoft Dataverse. The board of directors is asking whether users are finding value in the technology. The company would like to measure and report uses of the software. You need to recommend a tool to determine software uses. What should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Intune. Option B, Azure Stream Analytics. Option C, Power Platform Analytics. Option D, Dynamic 365 Product Insights. The correct answer is Option C, Power Platform Analytics. Question number 15. A company currently does not separate testing, development, and production as per standard application lifecycle management ALM protocol. The company uses Power Apps for accounting and sales processes. The company need to use only one login account per user. The company also must prevent development and testing from impacting production. You need to implement a solution to meet the requirements. Which method should you select? Option A, separate environments. Option B, separate tenants. Option C, separate Microsoft Azure storage blobs. Option D, separate connectors. The correct answer is Option A, separate environments. Question number 16. Your manager asks you to create a power platform solution for the following operations. Salespeople input a customer order. The system sends an email with an invoice to the customer, adds an invoice to SharePoint, and posts a message to Microsoft Teams. Which two Power Platform products will you use for this solution? Option A, Power Apps. Option B, Power Automate. Option C, Power BI. Option D, AI Builder. Option E, Power Virtual Agents. The correct answer is Option A, Power Apps. Option B, Power Automate. Question number 17. A coworker is creating an app in Power Apps and needs to automatically synchronize data from an external source. The coworker is unable to locate a suitable Microsoft-approved connector template in AppSource. You need to recommend a solution for the coworker. What should you recommend? Option A, create a custom connector. Option B, ask the outside source to send you the data once a week. Option C, use Power Automate to connect to the database. Option D, open a ticket with Microsoft and request a new connector. Option E, use Microsoft Azure Service Bus. The correct answer is Option A, create a custom connector. Question number 18. Which objects should you use? To answer, select the appropriate option in the answer area. The first one is, a Power Apps app can call a. The correct answer is connector. The second question is, actions and triggers are properties of a. The correct answer is flow. Question number 19. A user is trying to understand the differences between the various ways apps can be built by using Power Apps. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can embed Canvas app in model-driven apps. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, a Power Apps portal can use only one data source. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, you must use Power BI to create reports in model-driven apps. The correct answer is no. Question number 20. A company plans to implement Power Apps in the Power Platform environment. You need to implement all the required components. Match each option to its function. To answer, drag the appropriate option from the column on the left to its function on the right. So on the left hand side, we have the admin centers. On the right hand side, we have requirements where we need to choose the correct admin center. The first requirement is implement user authentication. The correct admin center is custom connector. The second requirement is send date to a Microsoft OneNote notebook on the same tenant. The correct answer is power automate.